The 14-year-old singer from Kazakhstan is best known as the world's best vocal wonder. With her God-gifted voice, Danelia Tulashova has certainly raised the bar for the rest of the singers worldwide. Following her appearance on America's Got Talent, Danelia has become a household name. If you're curious to find out more about the 14-year-old, then you've come to the right place. Let's find out what the singer, Danelia Tulashova, has been up to these days. But before we continue, please subscribe to our channel and be part of our family by ringing the bell. Did Danelia win America's Got Talent? After winning the grand prize in the singing contest Hopes of Europe, Danelia began her journey as a singer. She then auditioned for the fourth season of The Voice Kids Ukraine and was the first non-Ukrainian to win the show. With competing in the American talent show, The World's Best, Danelia then made her way through to the greatest talent shows of all time, America's Got Talent. Singing Tears of Gold by Fauzia, Danelia got all four yeses from the judges. After advancing through to the semifinals, the singer performed the song Who You Are by Jessie J and made her way to the finals. While the performer did give her best, she was ultimately placed sixth on the show. What is Danelia Tulashova's net worth? Despite not winning the ultimate title of America's Got Talent, the 14-year-old singer has certainly made her way through the music industry. With having her career span out at such a young age, Danelia has certainly made a hefty amount of money. While the teen star has yet to reveal her net worth, sources tell us that the singer has an estimated net worth of almost $1.5 million as of 2021. What is Danelia doing now? Having performed on stage since a very young age, Danelia has certainly been keeping herself busy working for her music. The singer released her first single, Da Nell, on YouTube on the 4th of February, 2020. Following that, her second single, My Day, was premiered in April 2020, which was followed by two other singles, OMG and Fire, in May and June of 2020. Talking about her social media handles, the singer does seem to have a pretty active Instagram account, where she constantly posts pictures of herself and her friends. Apart from creating music, Danelia is also considered to be a fashion designer. We are sure the young talent will bring in more amazing music and clothing soon. Who is your favorite from America's Got Talent? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel.